It's Irina. Since there's no dive today, I'm going to lose myself in the wet lab to work on those samples you sent up from the brine pool. Hey, have you listened to my daughter's track? Interesting, right?
Mirai, remember the tag we found on the turtles? I put it out on the network and I got the strangest message back. I'm going to take a tender to a small island nearby and check it out. I'll explain everything later. Still no mapping drone, by the way.
Hey, it's me. Nana didn't qualify for the study. Doctor says we missed the window. Whatever that means. Hard to tell what she remembers now. It's tough. Not sure my head's 100% there with school. Honestly, seems like a waste of money. Anyway, see you.
Day 13. We're in the vents region without a map because of the lost drone. Diving blind, but I know these vents are important to Irina. We tracked a tag from our whale family here. This would be an unusual place for a whale to be. Andre has the dive suit in safe mode, so I'll have restricted range. Head south to find the clearing for the sub pickup. Check. Ready to dive.
I'm in and okay.
Remember, no buoys and no waypoints. I put a simple version of the mapping system on your Manta drone. Now, we won't get your feed live, so we'll hear you, but won't see what you see.
I really wish we hadn't lost that mapping drone.
Relax. You know I've got this.
Of course, but we'll keep unnecessary chatter to a minimum to help you focus.
Roger that. No chit-chat. Singing's okay, though, right? Irina, how will I know the difference again between a dormant vent and a live vent?
Well, the live vents would have 400-degree water streaming out, so that's one way.
Check. Wide berth in the live hydrothermal vents.
Sorry. I thought my mic was muted. This is a dormant field. No live vents.
Thank you. Neither of you are gonna believe this. I think I found the mapping drone.
Really?
No way.
Can you scan it to make sure?
Scan confirms. I thought you programmed it to track the noise from the miners.
I did. I definitely did.
Maybe you never committed the change. You were pretty exhausted that night.
Maybe.
Okay, this dive just keeps getting stranger. How hot did you say that water typically is in a live vent?
Is that a joke?
No joke. Well, we're down one drone, but discovered an unmapped vent system.
Mirai, this is great. I truly believe that these systems are the key to understanding the origins of life. Thank you so much for doing the dive under these conditions.
Actually, that might be the answer.
What?
To why the drone died.
We were talking about the origins of life.
My mind won't stop if it can't fit all the pieces together. The mapping drone may have cruised too close to the vent. It's got more delicate equipment on its underside that are not rated for anything close to that temperature.
You sound almost pleased.
Well, it's better to know the flaws so you can fix them.
I know we're giving me the silent treatment, but I think I just discovered a new species of octopus.
Not sure I can confirm that with just one scan.
Sorry, didn't copy that. Irina, did you expect volcanic activity here?
Describe, please.
Red? Glowing? Need more?
Mirai, I would give that a very wide berth. Like maybe from your sub.
Thank you. Are you kidding me?
Describe, please.
I can't. I mean, I don't want to.
Mirai, you're making me uneasy.
Seriously, we'll look at it together when I'm done with the dive. Oh no! What happened to you? Were you sick? Just getting a few last scans. And saying goodbye to a friend. Can you send the sub?